somebody could take control of this pommel horse final. Nobody's really delivered what they did in qualification, apart from Kurbanov going a little beyond it. Now, Rhys Mcclenaghan, top qualifier. 15 his score in the preliminary round. It was a blistering routine. He's had some issues with leg separation in the latter portion of his routines of late. This is looking good. Oh, is this looking good? 1 Goodness me, Rhys Mcclenaghan, that is a thumper of a pommel horse routine.